Hi there guys, for this video I'm going to be reacting to Shinsuke Nakamura asking AJ Styles for backup from last night's SmackDown Live. So let's take a look. It's AJ backstage. Hey, Nakamura joins him.
AJ. Are you okay?
What are you talking about?
I'm worried about you. Last week, you wanted to help me, but I didn't need your help. You lost your confidence.
Well, I have never had confidence issues. Never.
I know that is why I was so surprised. I want you at your best at WrestleMania, and you want me at my best. I have a match tonight. I want you in my corner.
You sure about that?
I need you in my corner.
Alright, well, you got Shelton Benjamin.
That's a pretty good delivery here from Nakamura.
I'm not going to be out there for you.
So his English isn't the best, but it's done a good job here.
Of this dream match. Yes, yeah, I'll be out there.
So AJ there saying that he would be in his corner. Yeah, well Nakamura is clearly playing mind games with AJ here. This build does remind me a lot of Shawn Michaels and John Cena in their build up to WrestleMania 23 with the games that Shawn was playing. Yeah, so thanks for watching this video, guys.